Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome to another episode of Life of Mine. This is actually episode one now, so I'm really excited to record, finally, do an actual series. So, today, we are going to be building a house on top of this hill that I chose last time for myself. Let me see, F5 that bitch back to normal. And, let's go ahead and get started. So, let's see. What do I have? Okay, yeah, by the way, as you can tell, I changed my, texture pack to Sfax, Pure BD Craft. I think my computer can only handle a 32, so, you know, if it looks a little bad, then sorry, I can't really go any higher. But, this? Why is that I guess it's just randomly a different color, huh? Oh, that's so cool! They changed Sfax since I used to play on, my PC and my grandparents'. What's down here? There's like this nice little valley over here or something. What? Well, one thing we need to go and get to finding is actually coal, because it should go right there. That's where I usually place it. And I do not have that. And I don't know where the hell it's at. Oh, I just realized I can't run. I was like trying to find different buttons to see if I could run. Hold on, it's getting nighttime now. Nighttime. Kill the piggy real quick. Sacrifice. Piggy, please. Okay. Okay. Let's get back up my hill because I want to be able to like. Okay. There we go. I'm gonna go over here, back to my little area, and we're gonna light it up because I do not. I only have one torch. You're kidding! No! That's not good at all. I didn't even bring my furnace or anything from that old house. Motherfucker. Shit. No! Oh no, okay, you know what? You know what? You know what? You know what? We're going to label this area with this torch. I'll be able to see that from way down there. And I'm gonna go back to that house. Oh god, this trek is gonna be dangerous because it was gonna be creatures spawning. Bitch, run. Bitch, run! Fuck. There's already a skeleton. I don't like skeletons in water because they are very dangerous. Bitch, run! Okay. Come on. Parkour that hoe. Parkour! Oh god, there's another one. Dude, I'm seriously fucked. There's something over there. I'm getting really nervous. Shut up, horse, you scared me. That sound really scared me. Oh, I didn't even see you. Bitch! No! Leave me all alone! No! Bitch! Oh no, there's a creeper! Fuck my titties! Fuck my titties! No! What the fuck was that sound? What? You speak like that now? What the fuck? Sfax just made everything creepier. What did he say? He's saying Chakatman. Bitch! There's a creeper outside. Oh my god! Fuck. I've never experienced Minecraft like this before. I'm not used to like a real ass texture pack, so it's actually really nerve-wracking. Oops. Stop! Stop making those noises. They sound like fucking elves. Hello! You know what? I'm gonna fight him. Creeposis! No! Don't! Stop! I swear, one of those villagers is gonna open the door and it's gonna come in here. Oh my god, I'm gonna be so mad if it does that. What are they saying? Come here, creeposis. Why isn't he coming here? I'm confused. No, Creeper! Hello? Creeper! I can't hit him from here. Oh my god! I couldn't back up, I was picking my nose for a second! It was itchy, I had an itch in my nose. So I had to get This is so nerve-wracking, my heart is actually beating. You never thought I'd actually get scared of this game. Hello? Where did he go? Stop going around, Creeper! Now there's a zombie coming. I don't know where he's coming from. What the fuck? Creeper! Please at least show me where you're at. Is that him way down there? He didn't go all the way down there, did he? Did they just really forget about you like that? I hear a zombie too. My back wall. Okay. Stop saying your Chikaman! Shut up! Oh, there he is. He's about to open this house up on all ends. Don't do it! Don't do it! Bitch! We gon' die! I'm playing with fire here, and this is not safe at all. Oh no, there's zombosis. Oh no. Oh no. Here come the zombosis. At least they're dumb, so they could just get trapped right here and I could just like kill them. But this creeper is scaring me because he's like, he's almost going off. He's gonna come around the side again, huh? Don't! Oh shit. Don't do that. Bitch, don't do that. Zombosis! Come here! Come to my front door, I dare you! They're attacking that house now. Bitch! Creeper keeps coming very close to me. Sounds like they're saying foo titties. Yes! Yes, bitch, I got him! Oh my fucking. That's so nerve wracking. Let's block off this black one. I don't really need the black one. The back one. Okay. Excuse me, zombosis? Alright. What is this? Is this room? No, it's actually these ones I've been taking out. That's it, right? I think. Okay. This has been a really eventful night. I couldn't even build my house because of nighttime approaching like that. Let's do something. Hello! Bitch! Oh my god, I'm gathered up by the four now. Oh my god. What if I just... Hold on. What if I just made like a little like... Oh, whatchamacallit, what are they called again? A little like... Paul Source Jr. used to call them this. They were like little dungeon traps or whatever. Zombies! Come here! How are you? Meh! Sorry guys, I'm being really quiet. I'm just like trying to focus. Ow! Bitch! Got him. Oh shoot, now there's a skeleton too. Zombosis, come here! My sword broke. Oh, shoot. Can I make another one? I don't even have iron, dude. Wait, wrong one. I don't even have iron. Wait. Oh, shoot. That would involve me doing something really tricky. And that's... Okay. That's really nerve-wracking to do that. Okay. Zombosa says, come here. Come here. Now I'm gonna make a stone one. Alright. Ugh, I'm pressing the wrong buttons now. Hello! I'm calling you, you ho! Zombie! Okay, whatever. Be you. Come on, you slutty slut slut. Yes, come here. Ow! Okay, we got him. Let me go ahead and eat some pork. And, okay! That was an eventful ass night, trust me. There's still zombies in the area, I still hear them. Oh no! What is that? What is that purple thing in there? What is that? That's an Enderman, isn't it? Oh no, that's one of the villagers, I think. Okay, there still might be creepers there in the- Oh god, he's- Oh no, don't do that! He's cheating! You broke the rules! I don't even care. I don't even care. That's backwards. I don't care right now. This village is highly unprotected, so it's like, even during the daytime, I feel like there's still creepers roaming around. But I'm gonna go out there. Ah! Skeleton! Let's see if we can get him. Punk ass, punk ass, punk ass, punk ass! Ugh, that took so long to kill him, why? This is a stone sword, it shouldn't be that bad. There's a guy trapped in there, I'll help you. Wait, that's... Come out! Shoot, there is still- that's why I heard him. Yeah, go ahead, come out here, bruh! Come out here- ah, stop! What am I stuck on? Oh. Oh, god. That was- I almost just got eaten alive. Okay. Did nothing else? Horsey's still alive. Horsey on the roof. Anyways, guys, let's see. That was a long episode, kind of, for me, really. Was it? Okay, yeah. Well. That wasn't very successful. I didn't get done what I wanted to get done. There's an arrow in my leg, so ow. But next episode, we'll do some more, okay? So, bye-bye!